on yet.
What's your name, little boy? Anchor Jerk? What?
What?
Anchor Jerk Jones?
That's too wild.
Well, look, this is what it is. We're doing this show, and we're going to keep doing it, and we want to keep entertaining. But what I need you all to do is hit us up, comment, and give us ideas of what you want us to cover, subjects, different things, songs. I take requests. Just don't ask me to sing no gay stuff. I'm not doing it. I'm not.
Make sure y'all hit up YouTube, man. Do your comments on YouTube.
Hit the YouTube up, man.
We need that.
Hit the YouTube up. You know, show some love.
It's easy. It only take
Won't be no hater, homie.
Hey, for all the haters that hate on this show, ooh, y'all don't want to see it.
May a nuts dry rot like six mountain bikes sitting in a impounded garage, rained and snowed on for 2 years straight. May your nuts dry rot that way. How about that?
Ooh, y'all don't want to see us, haters. Ooh, y'all don't want to see us. Don't do it. Don't do it. We telling y'all this the third, fourth episode. Hey, don't hate. We will eat you alive like wolves. For real. So for today, we're going to end it like this, cuz.
No, we're not.
We're not?
No, we're not going to end it like this.
We're going to end it like that, buddy.
It ain't over yet.
Oh, shit. Go ahead.
I have a special request. There's a birthday girl that requested me to sing happy birthday to her. And I'm going to sing it for her. This is for Miss Katrina Caroline. Happy birthday. And I'm going to sing happy birthday like Tevin Campbell on Fresh Prince of Bel-Air in about 1989.
All right.
Okay.
So.
To my voice.
Me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Katrina. Happy birthday to you. You. I put a little flavor on there because that's what I do. I'm so.
And this ain't bacon flavor either, baby.
See, the bell still and I beat that. Yeah. I'm looking for the thing you say my life. Cause I hustle. My nigga Fifth.
That's my nigga Fifth.
Yeah. That's my nigga Fifth.
Fifth.
You know what I'm saying?
Holla at us, Fifth.
Yeah. That's my nigga Fifth.
Yeah. It's the infamous small MOVP. You can't be touched, nigga, can't you see? You man, cause you are gonna do my thing. You know
I do my thing.
I'ma get my drink on and party like it's okay. Trust me, man, it's okay. Bounce with me slow, no. When they hear the kid in the house, they like,
oh no.
50 got them open again. They open again. Got them sipping on that juice and gin. You can find me in the background, burning that backwoods. Stalin' stunting, doing my two-step frontin'. Now I'ma tell you what them told me, homie. Just lose the parental dispensers advised. This is one for business. Now blend in with me as I proceed to break it down. It's always off the chain, man. When I'm around, I play the block pumping. It was all for the dough. I get the club jumping.
Cause I'm sick with the flow.
You know it's so loud. Like wherever I go.
My nigga Fifth.
My nigga Fifth.
Big shout out. Yeah. Holla at him. Sign a nigga or something.
Come on, do something, Fifth.
You know what I'm saying? You know, get a nigga in VIP or something.
You about that business. We about that business too, Fifth.
Big shout out to my people from VI, A-State, Arkansas. Always. Big shout out to Gift. Big shout out to Stomach, Swaggin' That Boy.
Swaggin'
you know what I'm saying? Big shout out to all of my good people who have been supporting this movement. You know what I'm saying? That continue to watch what we doing and they can feel and understand the humor that we are portraying. Because, I mean, it ain't like, you know what I'm saying, we ain't no comedians or nothing like that. You know, we just having fun. And you know what I'm saying? We good with what we doing. And you know what I'm saying? Everything that we do ain't gonna be funny. You know what I'm saying? To you. But it don't really matter.